How's it going, this is SynClaiR the Wolf. This is going to be another Mortal Kombat Armageddon session on PlayStation 2. And there's my main reign with another favorite of mine, Jax, and other favorite ninjas such as Smoke and Sub-Zero. So we got Rain, Jax, Smoke, and Sub-Zero. Mortal Kombat Armageddon on PlayStation 2. Let's get right into it. Let's get right into it. Onaga, the character people wish was in Mortal Kombat 1. Alright, so my reign is going to be against Hotaru. Next opponent is Cabal. Yeah, Mortal Kombat 11, I recently destroyed Cabal using Jax. Next opponent, please. Li Mei. Who plays a very important role in Mortal Kombat 1. Things that I don't even play Mortal Kombat 1 and don't plan on playing.
Round 1. Fight.
Is that bad?
Oh!
That was bullcrap. My sword strikes kept working, I don't know why. Yeah, but I was stupid. Yeah, this game has its errors too, so.
Yeah.
Sendo. Kenshi. Fight!
Face on Dog and the Dragon King.
Ah!
water versus volcanic fire.
Anticipated that the victor would be the sun whose true identity I have hidden for so long. I bestowed the title of protector of Edenia on Rain, but my pride in my son was misplaced. He uses his power to enslave Edenia, and now that I have ascended to Elder God status, I am forbidden to stop him.
Alright, I'm SynClaiR the Wolf. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe.